This is Baltimore's newest museum, the American Visionary Art Museum, a national museum so designated by Congress. It opens on Friday. The magnificent new structure on Key Highway at the Inner Harbor houses exhibitions of art produced by self-taught artists, visionary artists, from everywhere. This is the famous Lusitania, a huge scale model of that famous ocean liner, created entirely with toothpicks. The model is split in the middle to show how intricately it was engineered from small slivers of wood. To bring the Lusitania into perspective, it is 16 feet long, contains 193,000 toothpicks, and 5 pounds of Elmer's glue. Took 2.25 years to build. Wayne Cousy built it. The 34-year-old Chicagoan started building things with toothpicks in the fifth grade, and he's never stopped. He does freelance computer graphics for a living and toothpick art for relaxation.
People are either impressed or they think I'm crazy, one or the other. But mostly, I get compliments, very generous compliments, and how patient I am, even though it doesn't, once you get the techniques down, it doesn't really require that much patience. You know, it's just a matter of just doing it. It's just like anything else you do in life. You know, you just gotta, glue it to it and do it. And in this case, I just use Elmer's glue.
An awful lot of Elmer's glue and 18,000 toothpicks went into Wayne's model of the frame of the famous tall ship Cutty Sark. The Lusitania is his current masterpiece, and is just one of the exhibits at the Maryland Visionary Art Museum. In Maryland, by George.